only thing bothers me about this, I hope that tree don't break.
What?
I just hope that tree don't
break.
Yeah, y'all back up.
Man, I think the tree did some funny things.
Y'all back up. If the tree falls, this is around the tree. It's gonna fall, pull me with it, okay? This thing, I'll grab this, you know, it'll slip out, okay? It's not gonna fall on my line.
That's true.
Okay, it's not gonna fall on my line. So,
you're right.
I believe, I don't want that happening, of course.
No, I'll just.
But you're right. I mean, you got to think of everything.
Darn right.
And I would, you know, the amount of pressure I'm putting on this tree is very little, I think.
Yeah.
Compared to like.
If you were climbing it.
Wind.
Yeah, sure.
You know, the wind load. Yeah. So, I think I'm going to be, I'm pretty sure I'll be okay. Okay. But y'all make sure you can get behind the tree in case it comes down.
Right.
All right.
Yes, sir.
But Johnny, right?
Yes. Sir.
Yeah, I agree. This is not an ideal situation.
So you got a knot hole about 40 feet up on this side. And I don't know how we get tree gets from there. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I'm hoping that he's not like way down in the tree. You know.
I know. I know you done thought all that, I just had to say it.
No, you do, and I appreciate it, and this is not a comfortable rescue.
No, it's not.
No. Yeah, my insides are not feeling, they're okay, you know, my gut is telling me that I'm okay.
That's what I'm saying.
But I'm not very, I'm still not super comfortable.
Yes, I got it.
He's like, finally I see a human that's close to me.
bag. In the bag. Good job.
In the bag.
In the bag.
Yeah. All right, here we go, people. Whew. That was nerve-wracking.
Yes, sir. I knew it would be.
Yep.
It was actually stuck, wasn't it?
Huh?
Was it stuck?
It was stuck. Yeah, it could not get out.
I seen you chipping that.
Yeah, I had to chip out the bottom to get out the kitty. Here, give it to Melinda.
Got it.
Okay. All right, that kitty needs some food and water and everything else. Loving.